Everybody, take your places. You remember what we rehearsed? Okay.
What's my motivation?
What's Ray's motivation? You bet your life on insured pseudo strife. Your soul is a hotel on the boardwalk of life. Financial security is the dream that we've been sold. As we buy all their products and we squeeze into the mold. Money is what we need. So welcome to the Church of Greed. You cannot escape the grind if the fear controls your mind. Lost children of Visa, MasterCard and Chase. There's still time to invest in love, but you have to choose. And unless there's flesh underneath your number, you are destined to lose. Going through the motions, where is your true devotion? You're bending over for the faceless while running fast in place. Church of Greed. You cannot escape the grind if the fear controls your mind. Where is your true devotion? You're bending over for the faceless while running fast in place. If money is what we need, then welcome to the Church of Greed. You cannot escape the grind if the fear controls your mind. The fear controls your mind. Thank you. We're Mr. Resistor here for you tonight to entertain and maybe enlighten.
From the streets, but I hear you come from the burbs. Some ask you whether you're so absurd. Skipping around like a little girl. Got a pocket full of monster. Splits to get you off every day. Operate your piles like interlude. Compensate for regurgitude. Take a bank out the USA. Everybody wants to be just like me. you fucked up like ecstasy.
I'm fantasy, fidelity turned prophecy.
No shortcuts to longevity. No shortcuts to longevity.
What you say is what you get.
Thank you. never demand our land. Say what? We never demand our land. Demand our land. Split with all hands. We never demand our land. We never demand our land. Demand our land. Split with all hands.
Ooh. way away from my mayday of despair.
Take up this motherfucker. watch for the time. 2 hours left in the nutrition tray. He holds his doctor's water load. And though it seems on the surface he's not troubled, he knows that even he is rude. 'Cause out of need we partake of the banquet, and he's not sure it's really rude. The kitchen's much more like a laboratory. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, thank you so much.
This is Mr. Resistor. The Harry Eames butt moving experiences. Great modeling experiences coming up next. Yes, they are. We got one more for you.